안녕하세요. 코로나19로 인해서 여러분 얼마나 힘드시겠습니까? 이제 비상교재 5-5를 오가는 마지막이 되겠죠. 끝까지 녹음되어 있으니까 여러분들께서 끝까지 책한 권을 다 공부하시기 바랍니다. On October 12, the first rescue worker was sent downward to the miners, who greeted him with a nervous relief. Soon the first trapped miner was raised to the surface. One by one, the miners were brought up in the capsule to see the sunlight. Upon leaving the capsule, each miner was enthusiastically greeted, but they could not see their families right away. They had been trapped for so long that the first priority was to get medical attention. Luis Urzia, who had taken a major role as a democratic leader while underground, was the last one to come up to the surface on October 13. The 69 days during which we tried so hard were not useless. We wanted to live for our families, and that was the greatest thing. Urzua said to the Chilean people after his rescue. Then the rescues and the rescues, the rescuers and the res the rescued began singing the Chilean national anthem with the thousands of joyous people who came to support the oppression, celebrating the heroics and the humanity of all those involved. 다시 한번 번역을 간단하게 붙여보겠습니다. On October 12, 10월 12일입니다. 10월 October 12일입니다. 12. The first rescue worker, 첫 구조대원이 was sent downward, 아래로 내려갔습니다. To the miners, 광부에게로. Who greeted him with a nervous relief. 그를 아주 불안초조한 한숨으로, 안도의 한숨으로 그를 맞이해 줬던 광부들에게로 내려갔습니다. Soon, 곧바로, the first trapped miner, 첫 번째 갇혀있던 광부가 was raised to the surface. 이제 표면 땅으로, 지상으로, surface로 raised, 올려져 왔습니다. One by one, 한 사람 한 사람씩. The miners were brought up in the capsule to see the sunlight. 태양빛을 볼수 있도록 끄집어 올려쳤습니다. In the capsule. 그 캡슐 안에 실려서 올려져 왔던 것입니다. Upon leaving the capsule. 이제 캡슐 바깥에 나와서 each miner 각각은 광부들은 was enthusiastically greeted. 아주 열광적으로 환호성의 인사를 받았습니다. enthusiastically greeted. But they could not see the families right away. 그들은 가족들을 곧바로 right away 만날 수는 없었던 것이었습니다. They had been trapped 그들은 오래 갇혀 있었습니다. For so long. 오랜 기간 동안입니다. 그래서 that their first priority, 그들의 최우선은 was to get medical attention. 그들의 첫 번째 우선순위는 의학적 진단을 받아야 된다는 것이었습니다. 루이스 울자는 who had taken a major role as a democratic leader, 민주적 지도자로 뽑혔던 사람, 주요한 역할을 감당하도록 그 뽑힌 루이스 울주아는 while underground, 그 땅속에 있는 동안에 지도자로 뽑혔던 루이스 울주아는 was the last one, 마지막 사람이 되었습니다. To come up to the surface on October 13. 10월 13일에 지상으로 나오는 마지막 사람이었던 것입니다. The 69 days, 69일 동안, during which we tried so hard우리는 너무나 열심히 노력했던 그 69일간은 were not useless. 아무것도 아닌 것이 아니었던 것입니다. useless, 아무 쓸모없는, not, 아니었습니다. 69일간은 굉장히 중요한 시간들이었습니다. We wanted to live for our families. 우리는 오직 our family, 우리 가족들을 위하여 살아남기로 작정했던 것입니다. We wanted to live for our families. And that was the greatest thing. 그것이야말로 최고의 위대한 일이었던 것이었습니다. Urza said to the Chilean people after he rescues. 그가 구조되어 난 후로 모든 칠레 국민들을 향하여 그는 그와 같이 말했던 것입니다. Then, 그리고 The rescuers and the rescued, 구제자들이나 rescuers, 구제자들이나 rescued, 구제된 그 광부들은 began singing 노래를 불렀던 것입니다. The Chilean National Anthem, 칠레 국가를 함께 불렀습니다. 시작했습니다. With the thousands of joyous people, 기쁨에 찬 국민들 수천과 함께 불렀습니다. Who came to support the operations? 그 구제 과정을 support, 지지하기 위하여 나왔던 사람들과 함께. Celebrating the heroics. 그 영웅들에 대한 축하와, and the 축제와, and the humanity of all those involved. 거기에 포함되어 있는 모든 사람들의 그 인류애적 정신을 축하하면서, 축제하면서 말입니다. 자, 이제 뉴욕 발음으로 한번 들어보겠습니다.
On October 12, the first rescue worker was sent downward to the miners, who greeted him with nervous relief. Soon the first trapped miner was raised to the surface. One by one, the miners were brought up and captured to see the sunlight. Upon leaving the capsule, each miner was enthusiastically greeted, but they could not see their families right away. They had been trapped for so long that their first priority was to get medical attention. Luis Urza, who had taken a major role as a democratic leader while underground, was the last one to come up to the surface on October 13, the 69 days during which we tried so hard were not useless. We wanted to live for our families, and that was the greatest thing, Urza said to the Chilean people after his rescue. Then the rescuers and the rescued began singing the Chilean national anthem with a thousand of joyous people who came to support the operation, celebrating the heroes and the humility of all those involved.
예, 한 번 더 문법적인 차원에서 보도록 하겠습니다. On October 12, 이제 10월 12일, the first rescue worker, 첫 번째 구조원이, 대원이 was sent downward, 아래로 내려갔습니다. To the miners, 광부들에게로, who greeted her. 그 광부들이 그를 맞이해 주었습니다. With a nervous relief, 긴장된 안도의 감으로, 긴장된 안도감으로 greeted, 만나줬던 것입니다. 맞이했던 것입니다. Soon, 곧바로 the first trapped miner, 첫 번째 갇혀있던 마이너가, 광부가 was raised to the surface, 지상으로 올려져 왔습니다. One by one, 한 사람씩 the miners were brought up in the capsule. 캡슐 안에 들어가 있는 채로 광부들은 올라왔습니다. To see the sunlight, 햇빛을 만나게 되었습니다. Upon leaving the capsule, 이 캡슐에서 나오자마자 each miner was enthusiastically, each miner, 각각의 광부들은 enthusiastically, 열광적으로 was greeted, 환대를 받았습니다. Enthusiastically greeted. But, 그러나 they could not see their family right away. 그들의 가족들을 곧바로 만날 수는 없었습니다. They had been trapped. 그들은 갇혀 있었습니다. For so long. 너무나 길게, 그렇게 길게. That their first priority. Their first priority. 그들의 첫 번째 우선은 was to get medical attention, 의학적 치료를, 진단을 get, 갖는 것이었던 것입니다. Medical attention. Luis Urza, Luis Urza는 관계 대명사 후, 계속형법으로 comma 후, 그 루이사는, Luis Urza는 had taken a major role, 주된 역할을 담당했습니다. As a democratic leader, 민주적 지도자로. While underground, 그들이 지하에 갇혀있는 동안에. Was, 주어가 Luis Urza, was가 되겠죠. Luis Urza는 was the last one, 마지막 사람이었습니다. To come up to the surface on October 13, 10월 13일에 지상으로 나온 마지막 사람이었습니다. The 69 days, 69일간은 during which, 강의대명사 which, 선행사는 69일, 69일 동안에 we tried so hard, 우리는 열심히 했던 그 69일간은 허사가 아니었습니다. Not useless. 69일간 우리가 최선을 다해서 견뎠던 것은 not useless. 허사가 아니었습니다. We want to live for our families. 우리는 우리 가족들을 위하여 살아야겠다는 일념이 그것이었습니다. We wanted to leave for our families. And 그래서 that was the greatest things. 그것이야말로 최고의 위대한 일이었던 것입니다. The greatest thing. Urza said to the Chilean people after his rescue. 그가 구제된 후로 칠레 국민들을 향하여 말했습니다. Then 그 후로 rescuers and the rescued 구제자들이나 rescued 구제받은 자들 즉 광부들이나 모두 다 began singing 노래하기 시작했습니다. The Chilean national anthem 칠레 국가를 다 같이 불렀습니다. With thousands of joyous people 수천의 환호의 사람들과 더불어 who came to support 지지하기 위해 나온 the operation 그 모든 구출 과정을 지지를 보내는 기하여 나온 사람들 celebrating the heroics 그 영웅의 모든 행동들 and the humanity of all those involved 거기에 관여한 모든 자들의 인류애적 감성 heroics and the humanity heroics, the heroics and the humanity 이 영웅들의 업적과 인류애적 정신을 축제를 하면서 이제 마지막으로 뉴욕의 유창한 발음으로 들어보도록 하겠습니다.
On October 12, the first rescue worker was sent downward to the miners, who greeted him with nervous relief. Soon, the first trapped miner was raised to the surface. One by one, the miners were brought up and captured to see sunlight. Upon leaving and capture, each miner was enthusiastically greeted, but they could not see their families right away. They had been trapped for so long that their first priority was to get medical attention. Luis Urza, who had taken a major role as a demoralic leader while underground, was the last one to come up to the surface on October 13, at the 69 days during which we tried so hard were not useless. We wanted to live for our families, and that was the greatest thing. Urza said to the Chilean people after his rescue. And then the rescuers and the rescued began singing the Chilean national anthem with thousands of joyous people who came to support the operation, celebrating the heroics and humanity of all those involved.
감사합니다.